You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is negative 0.792. Let's solve it step by step. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. Negative 3 over 8 equals negative 0.375. 5 over 12 equals 0.417. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. Negative 0.375 minus 0.417 equals negative 0.792. And so the final result is negative 0.792.